fearless. Wouldn't you rather have her be fearless than walking around scared of everything?
I can't handle anything holding me back.
I've got a rare skin disease called epidermolysis bullosa.
My skin is so sensitive that the slightest touch should make my skin fall off.
This hand is not yet done.
Until it's done, I feel like my life is frozen.
I'm totally a caged bird sometimes.
Being tied down at home with mom and dad.
She has the same wants and needs as any other 18-year-old that's starting to have some independence.
And now that she's an adult, I'm like, how are we gonna get through this part of her life?
I wanna live life to the fullest because I don't know how long I've got left.
Damn it, I'm a rebel.
I wanna take a break from all of this medical stuff.
But who's gonna take care of you?
I think I can take care of myself now. I'm wondering if you guys had any opening clinical trials that you needed people for.
I want to go alone. I don't have an easy life whatsoever, but I'm never going to give up, and I actually like it.
I'm just badass.